Hello, welcome to my channel. We went to New York City and we are at the vessel here. I did a bunch of clips throughout New York City. They're not very long clips, but it turns out to be a long video. I hope you guys enjoy. Thank you for watching.
I think they play it, "We Are Number One" all the time.
Yeah.
We are number one. Hey.
Didn't they clean the glass?
I do. Here you go.
Avevo fatto una foto in primo piano.
Ma non così. That looks like bear scent up there. Yeah. People doing standing there posing. Hey, smoky right here. That's why everyone's standing up there, huh? Mm-hmm. take a picture. Look at that. That guy right there. He's in the middle of the road. Oh. What's he doing?
Doing a TikTok.
Look, there's a horse. Cookie Monster and Elmo's over there. Street performers. Yeah, that's what it is.
The average donation to Rob's show is usually $20. She's a bit of a ballpark play. If you don't have $20, you have a bad idea. If you don't have 2 cents,
give us 4 or 5.
But Diva,
that's
you. Step up, kid.
That's okay.
That's the same one we did in Vegas.
Yeah. Here we go. Selfie time. Selfie time. Take a picture with that guy, of that guy.
Thank you.
the World Trade Center and I'm gonna walk around it. Almost at the end. This is called the Oculus. Pretty cool subway over there. It's where we're going. We came from up top there, walked around, all the way around, and now we're over here. Now, Darren and the boys up there. This is called the Oculus. Kate Spade. Ooh. Close. Double store. Two-story Apple store. Time to get to the subway. Subway time. It's scary. Scary, scary. I've been on a subway before. Wait, yes we have. San Francisco.
Outside the industry now, they put everything in the box.
Okay.
Yeah, you can't do
all
that here.
Cable,
yeah, yeah, no, yeah, and they actually put you know, fiberglass trunk around it.
So, oh, yeah.
Here you have it, has to be exposed so it won't add it.
Yeah, you gotta replace it.
Right away, yeah.
Okay, that makes sense. All right.
So you gotta be quick, guys.
That's how you command a ship like that? That looks serious.
You do the same thing. They have windows up top. Am I touching?
Oh, I'm all messing with all this.
What are you in here?
This is the chair I want right here.
You want all the components?
I want all the controls. I want to be able to mess with all the controls. That's me.
It's finally snowing here.
What kind of chair was that one over there? This is the captain's chair. You know?
I don't know.
The other one.
It's a chair. Look, I'll take a picture of this captain's chair. Captain's chair, huh? danger. What is this area? Oh look, they have those tube talking things. I want to talk in it. Hello. Is this sleeping room?
Hello.
Hey.
Hello.
Hi. Welcome to the navigation bridge. This is where we drive. It's your main wheel.
Were you an original member on the Intrepid at all?
Not on the Intrepid. I was on a John F. Kennedy.
Okay. Another aircraft carrier?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Were they about the same age? Or is this one older?
No. The Kennedy was newer. Kennedy was built in 68, this was built in 43.
Okay.
Yeah.
43. When did they retire it?
This one here?
Uh-huh.
In 1974.
Oh, wow.
And she's been here.
Rockefeller Center. Yeah? Central Station right here. Here's the ceiling. Plaza.
Where are we going after this?
There's a bellman right there. Keeps blowing his whistle. I don't know why. Zooming up there. The plaza.
Esta es la ciudad. Esta es la ciudad.
This is a good thing.
Coming up to the Statue of Liberty.
Happy St. Patrick's Day.